uyohlezi ungaphansi kwami futhi ungaphansi kwami. Awunalutho wena. Yes, sis. Yazi umuntu esilisa amesho njalo. Uyaqeda. Qeda ngisho lisozwaneni. Ukutshela the way. Ukwenza nawuzifile ukuthi awunalutho. Yo! Hayi bahlali. Asike sithatheni ngokuthi bahlali isikhathi esifikile or umoya okhona ojika inhliziyo zabantu ba behave somehow weird ekungafanele and futhi yena angaboni ukuthi le behavior esengiyenza instead of ukuba ingikhuphukise ingenzela phansi because abantu baqale bakubheke phela ukuthi kahle kahle shuthi wena ungumuntu okanjani ungumuntu ozazi ukuthi wena there's nobody ongaphezu kwakho and iwesi ke masuzokusho kumuntu ophila naye ngiyaphila lapho ngiya enkulumweni kaAndile empisane la khuluma khona kusithelo ukuthi vele ungaphansi kwakhe and uyohlale engaphansi kwakhe shuthi vele akasozena asimama empilweni ngoba phela noma ungasimama it's not that usubekele ukuthi fana usimame ube ngaphezu kwabani no as long wena usatisfied ngempilo okuyona wena uright but not that usuzoba kwicompetition nomunye umuntu just appreciate what God has given you ungabi necompetition nomunye umuntu soke bahlali unje bekhuluma nje uAndile ukuthi uyohlezi engaphansi kwakhe nje bavele ngaphansi kwakhe usinika isifundo sokuthi sazini abantu besimama ukuthi abantu besilisa the more bebona sidependele kubona is the more bethathi advantage of thina just because sidependele kubona soke manje uyabona ukuthi lento isizokwakha leyo nto nomunye obekade engekho kuyona uzobe sefila lento ukuthi udependele kumina ngoba nangu phela uAndile Pisane uthe wakhuluma kanjena. Soke ngaloko bahlali kuyasifundisa ukuthi nathi besimame asisukume sizenzeleni okwethu okuncane lapho uthola khona u-R10 wakho, la uthola khona u-R20 wakho ukuthi nawe ube ne-something kungathi kusasa umuntu wesilisa abese yakuchomela akutshele the way u-useless ngakhona. Kodwa ke nansi enye indaba ukuthi usithelo ucela ukusekwa ngokuthi ujoyine i-protection le ukuthi ucela ukuthi naye a-protecteke ngoba uAndile uyamthreatenisha ngokuthi uzambulala nabantwana bakhe. So ucela umphakathi nawo umseke ngendlela ongamseka ngayo ukuthi a-protecteke ngoba lezi zinto sihlale sizibona vele zenzeka ukuthi umuntu abulawe aze abulale ngisho abantwana. Kodwa ke sithemba ukuthi ngoba vele isikwi social media angeke into enjalo isenzeka and enye into phela unana ama powers yazi niyazitha ama powers e South Africa yey vele nje ungafa uthule ukuthi tu ngoba yini unama powers and ama powers emali bahlali iwona the amosha iwona the amosha impilo zabantu amosha ngisho laba esithi sithembele kubona bengalo yomthetho bamoshekile kwabona ngeke kusathembela kubona ngoba umuntu mekwajika ngale wavala ngemali uqedile wena nje uyothula kuphele kanjalo so uyabona ukuthi vele labantu bona abawogoliyathi abanakho konke sisengcupheni bantu bala eMzansi so kumele sisiza nenike ukuthi nomunye aprotecteke simnike lolo sizo nokuthi angakhona ukuthi aprotecteke simseke nje bethethe wavula nomlomo washo ukuthi usengcupheni kuthi singafikile sasikhathi sokuthi sekuyenzeka sekuthiwa awu bengakhuluma ingane nje beselibekile kudaba bahlala ukuthi uyamthreatenisha ngokumbulala andivele obvious mhlawumbe uzokunambulala angeke abashiye abantwana and mhlawumbe ngeke aze aye yena self uzomthengela abantu abazomenzakalisa kodwa ke asithembe ukuthi nje basethe wayikhuluma indaba yakhona nathi sayishaya umqwele ukuthi vele angeke isenzeka noma kuthiwa ke ubecabanga kodwa angazi ukuthi yini lengabe ingaka angaze ayibulalele uma wabantwana kodwa ke sihlale sikubona kwenzeka kodwa ke ngoba ubesemshile phela wamshiya in peace washada umuntu amthandayo yini futhi manje lengabe asamlandelela yona or mhlawumbe usanento ngayo samfuna back or kwenzakalani ngoba phela umuntu uyabehave kanje kadivele usano something ngawe kunalento emphushayo at the back ukuthi wena qhubeka nempilo kanti yena inhliziyo yakhe isakhona laphayana kodwa ke since esho njalo ke bahlala ukuthi udinga ukusekwa naye ngoba phela nansi indaba zama zokuthi umthreatenisha ukuthi uzombulala ake simsekeni ngendlela esomseka ngayo simsupporte umuntu wesimame avikeleke naye angabe sesithi kusasa oh ukube ayike bahlala ngiyabonga ke ngicanga ngikhulume kwanele nami ngingaze ngikhulume ngeqa magula ngiyazibongela ngicela ningakhohlwa ukusubscribe ni like ningifollow ku page lami ngiyanithanda ule